What? What the fuck? Dude, this motherfucker needs to touch some grass. Go outside. Fucking weep. Dude, isn't it also just about clicking circles anyways? Oh my god, dude. If you don't know what OSU is, you either live here or don't know what fucking Google is, because you can Google it, motherfucker. Basically, it's just a rhythm game for weeps. I'm not a weep though. So, I've been playing this weep-ass game and it's been really, really fun, surprisingly. Fuck! My hands are hurting, my neck slowly transforms into this, and I worry about my college graduation because I got addicted to clicking on fucking circles. And it's going to destroy my future. Yo, what the fuck is going on? So, just like in any other game, there are just some people who absolutely don't have a social life and play this game for 24/7. And those people are of course fucking godlike in this game, and it's fucking mesmerizing and awesome to watch this gameplay of those pro players. I seriously don't know why watching other monkeys clicking on circles is so entertaining. I seriously don't know. Also takes a lot of skill to really play well in, and it is all about execution, aim, and wait a second. Does this guy play? What is going on? Wait, what? You are not putting that on the own. It is all about execution. This is the best game of all time.
Don't never buy no weed from the gas station, bro.
Yo, actually, this video has been sitting in my editing software for like over 3 months or something like that. And now I actually don't care, so see you next video. Hey, yo, you didn't eat for 2 days, you should actually eat.